own special habitats, but there's a creature that you'll find almost everywhere.
It's us, the Crab Brothers!
I'm Chris.
I'm Martin.
And we are on a quad adventure.
A vehicle with four wheels is called a quad.
Let's get these four wheels moving in.
Four wheels give us traction, maneuverability, speed, stability, and the adaptability to travel in all kinds of terrain.
And so many cool creatures are called quadrupeds.
A quadruped is an animal that walks on 4 feet.
It's a very successful body form. There are quadrupeds living all over the world in all kinds of habitats.
Like grizzly bears on the run, bison roaming on the prairies,
the speedy cheetahs of the Serengeti, or tortoises learning to take their first step.
One of my favorite quadrupeds is the coyote.
Oh yeah, coyotes can live in almost any habitat in North America. From the eastern woodlands,
to the northern prairies,
to the southwestern deserts,
and even the suburbs of big cities.
They are so adaptable. Imagine if we had the adaptability of the coyote.
Imagine if we had coyote power.
What if